Walmart has sued Elon Musk-led Tesla for breach of contract, gross negligence and failure to live up to industry standards after its solar panels allegedly started fires at no fewer than 7 stores. Walmart is seeking damages along with removal of the panels from 240 Walmart stores. Tesla paid $2.6 billion in 2016 to buy solar energy services startup SolarCity. Subscribe to the channel for more news.